Hello, and we're back. Because the flashing thingy just came on. So, you know, it's kind of hard to understand if it is. And I'm going to repeat this. But I am going to go around this side of the map. And go that way. Just because this seems different. Almost looks bigger. When I first tried this, it seemed weird because I didn't see that house at all. Anyways, it never said anything about breaking blocks, right? Don't tell me I went up the wrong mountain. Damn it. That's what I thought was a mistake. Darn it. Anyways, as you can see, I've got 4 golden nuggets. And that's my score. 4 golden nuggets so far. Or butter nuggets. Which one you like more? Which name you like more? Butter nuggets? Golden nuggets? Or golden nuggets? Or butter? Golden butter. Although I guess in a way, butter's always golden. So doesn't really make any sense. Unless you get that margarine butter. This. Once you get used to it, it is pretty good. Boring butter, but of course decent. Okay, come to the side. As you can see, I completely skipped most of that. Oh yeah, I forgot to do something. This was fun. Make the distance short. I've got a pretty slow computer, so. Here we find the sheep man. Wow. This is the first challenge you'll have to complete. You didn't think it would be easy, did you? Leave your items here and hop to the storage house to grab a button. Then use it to gain access to the door. Well, I did that earlier. Look around for the building to find the button that opens it. Explore around. Okay, place some button there. Don't tell me if the button didn't go. What did you think about buttons there? Checkpoint 105. Time set Welcome to Elite Gym of Heroes. You've made your way in. Great job. But you still have more trials ahead. You must make sure that you are your materials. Let's test your detective skill. Examine the area and see if you can find what you can find here. Right. Can escape all this. After all, most have done everything we've been doing together. Like Mansfield Peak. It's nice, relaxing here with the Legion of Heroes. But we haven't been assigned items yet. But this place seems pretty small compared to what they made it up to be. Maybe there's some secret compartment or something. I don't know. Cat, you're sitting there. Stop meowing. Stop being annoying. Okay, break this painting. Knew it. It's always something behind the painting. From your mortal. Use these ladders somewhere in the room as appropriate. Come on, lock, and this ladder. It's a Bruce room now. No, I'm just gonna put that ladder around the room. Progressed far, but you're close to done, and I fear that crash. Did you hear that? I'm not sure, but I know it was not my creation. I fear looters may be nearby. We take this lever to solve the puzzle downstairs. This exchange was clearly under the table. Don't you? Yeah. Trophy.